maneuver a little bit first. Today is the day before tomorrow.
Yep.
Now I can push this guy. If takes, I just take back with an attack on the rook. It's protected. These guys are kind of lonely. Ooh. Bold move. But, not really very threatening. These are covered there. I will probably just go here so I can... No, that's protected. I want to eventually get here, so... it's not a real easy way of getting there, though. So if I go here... Well, that's protected as well, so that's probably fine. This is free. Okay, protects the rook. Also reinforces this square. I kind of want to get my other pieces into the game, because if I don't do that soon, my advantage isn't actually going to be helpful. Here, let's do this. Wait, this? I mean, that's not really much of a threat. But I probably, actually, I can probably just maneuver this and do it this way here. Let's do but if queen here, knight here. Takes with fork. Takes. Okay, that's probably fine. I'm so tired. But I'm so addicted to chess. Okay, so free rook. Okay, so free rook. I think this is checkmate. Can't take the queen. Can't interpose. And can't escape because of the pawn. Good game. Good game.
Okay, so free rook.